Hello, this is Ayami from SP151. I'd like to introduce about my hometown. My hometown is Taitoku. Taitoku has one of famous place, which is Asakusa. The most famous thing in Asakusa is Senso Temple. People can pray in there. It has Kaminarimon, which stands on entrance.It is red enormous gate. Also, it has Nakamise, which has many kinds of food and souvenirs. Asakusa is very historical place because when the time was Edo era, Asakusa was the greatest downtown. Therefore, until now, some vestige is maintained throughout Asakusa. Also, Asakusa has many kinds of food which represent in Japan.For example, there are famous restaurants of eel, tempura, and buckwheat noodles. Furthermore, there are historical buildings. It is emphasized to keep vividly. When I visit to Asakusa, I always feel comfortable. Thank you.